A cluster of COVID-19 cases coming out of Life Care Center in Athens. The senior living facility confirming Thursday that 54 of its residents have tested positive just a week after it announced its first case. The executive director saying they're continuing to work in partnership with the Tennessee Department of Health and local health agencies and following the guidance they provide.
And I do understand that they did a very thorough testing over this past weekend is how all of those positive results were found.
Athens City Manager Seth Sumner says he's been in contact with the local Department of Health to make sure proper protocols are being followed at the facility to protect Athens residents.
Deep cleaning, sanitation, making sure that the well patients are isolated away from anyone who's tested positive.
The fast outbreak and asymptomatic nature of the virus is what Sumner says is a reason for everyone to get tested.
And if you're going about your business, and especially if you may be an essential worker right now, then you may be able to come in contact with vulnerable people and spread COVID. So we have to get the testing done.
He says the community wants to support the residents and staff members who have been impacted by the virus.
Our first priority is for the public health, and we wish a quick and good recovery for all of those that have been affected.